so cool.
So we have some purple, blue, and then some blonde pieces going on. Okay, so this is the final result. I think I should have put a little bit of more red on the top, but it's alright. I'm happy with it.